Breaking in Fayetteville tonight, police are responding to an assault call where they say they found someone dead. Officers were called to Cumberland Street near Hillsborough Street just before 8 tonight. Hillsborough Street is closed while officers continue to investigate. Police have not released the name of the person who died. If you know anything about this, call Crime Stoppers.